Introduction. Hello and welcome to Zimmerli Art Museum. And my name is Anna. And today we are looking at the painting called The Shovel by Kabakov. And what's so special about it is that it actually has a real shovel and all the stories and memories about the shovel. Cut.